So, this week's lecture is all about just getting into an introduction of theater history and thinking really, especially because this is theater history, the early years, thinking really about just how long theater has been around. When we think about theater really is embedded in humanity. Theater is in what we do. It's in how we mark occasions. It is, it's something when we think, if we think of theater as just performative elements, it's something that exists in every society. We see performance in political campaigns. For sure. We see performance in holiday celebrations. We see performance in sporting events, in religious ceremonies, and certainly in children's make-believe. We see it in dances and rituals of primitive people. So theater is certainly embedded in humanity. Across cultures and across time. And we will see theater have an impact on some of the origins of history as we get into this course. But for our purposes, we need to consider theater's development as an autonomous, independent activity. We need, for the purposes of this course and studying the early development of theater, we need to consider theater as plays performed for an audience, for the most part. Or we'll go crazy trying to catalog all the performative elements out there. It certainly actually is really interesting from an anthropological perspective to get into rituals and dance and all the performative elements that have made up culture and history over time. But for the purposes of a semester-long course, we're going to stick to the development of theater as an autonomous activity and theater as plays performed for an audience. So we just wanted to start off with that as sort of a definition for all of us to consider as we go forth in our study of theater history together. I don't want to ignore the other things, but we do have to set some sort of limit of study for ourselves in a semester-long course. Okay, so let's go forth and see just how this theater as an autonomous activity started to begin. I'll see you on the next slide.